water. You see punctures in the silt fences that are letting the water flow through. And in this case, the water is almost gone, but it's clearly just flowing through at the bottom into this culvert, which is full of sediment. It's actually cleaner already now, and straight into Accotink Creek, which is behind that fence.